Good evening, I'm Amanda Burge. Coming up tonight on KDLT News at 10, it's called the hidden epidemic, but autism is considered the most common developmental disorder in the United States. Tonight, we'll talk with families affected by autism. The Sioux Empire's been having a rather mild winter, but there's one place the snow keeps falling despite the warm temperatures. And students at a Pipestone, Minnesota tech school proudly unveil their latest project, one that was 2 years in the making. Join us at 10.
Just this week, a physician stated that Avera EICU Care probably saved a patient's life through early intervention. Avera EICU Care gets their information through our monitoring equipment, the lab work, the radiology, the cardiac rhythms, as well as a video camera and audio system where they can truly interact, whether it's at the patient's bedside or out at the desk with the physician or the nursing staff. They serve as an extra resource, and they're highly trained ICU physicians and nursing staff that really have a lot of depth and breadth to their experience also. So it can only help in a patient's situation to have this additional technology. Nothing is going to replace the primary physician or the bedside care that we give. We're not doing anything differently on our side. But we are able to collaborate with other experts in the field in order to provide that early intervention and that collaborative piece that has been so important. And we are saving lives.
Could we see another shot of snow tomorrow? I'll let you know at 10.
I was really tired a lot because of my sinus problems. I had this constant aching pressure behind my eyes.
Steve Dirksen is a Sioux Falls fireman.
The last 3 to 4 years, my sinus problems continued to get worse. Then I heard there was a sinus specialist right here in Sioux Falls, Dr. Robert Akins at the Sinus Specialty Clinics.
If you have sinus problems that won't stay away and you want to breathe normally again, don't wait any longer.
If you're sick and tired of your sinus problems, get help. See Dr. Robert Akins. Thanks, Doc.
Good evening, I'm Amanda Burge. Coming up tonight on KDLT News at 10, it's called the hidden epidemic, but autism is considered the most common developmental disorder in the United States. Tonight, we'll talk with families affected by autism. The Sioux Empire's been having a rather mild winter, but there's one place the snow keeps falling despite the warm temperatures. And students at a Pipestone, Minnesota tech school proudly unveil their latest project, one that was 2 years in the making.
And we dodged another bullet last night as this winter storm now has went well off towards the east and is now hitting Wisconsin and Michigan. But we're just seeing cloud cover for tonight, and temperatures are going to fall 2 chilly degrees, and it's about 16 degrees in Pierce, 17 degrees in Sioux Falls. However, tomorrow we may get another shot of light snowfall for President's Day. I'll let you know all about it coming up at 10.
From the United Nations in Rome, Londa van der Waal works with the Food and Agriculture Organization to build a world without hunger. Dana Dykhouse helped transform South Dakota's first premier into one of the top performing banks in the country. Biologist Karen Simon Stokes conducts human genome research that promises new treatments for life-threatening illnesses. What do these people have in common? They're all graduates of South Dakota State University. You can go anywhere from here.
Daytona 500 highlights tonight at 10.
Good evening, I'm Amanda Burge. Here's what we're working on tonight for KDLT News at 10. The Sioux Empire's been having a rather mild winter, but there's one place the snow keeps falling despite the warm temperatures. Students at a Pipestone, Minnesota tech school proudly unveil their latest project, one that was 2 years in the making. Josh will have the latest on your work week forecast. Ryan will have highlights from the Daytona 500. Join us tonight for KDLT News at 10.
Imagine a surgeon guiding the tiny hands of a robot with amazing precision, all to reduce pain and scarring, the risk of complications, and recovery time. The wonders of medicine, only at Sioux Valley.
Tired of playing poker in the same old smelly basement at your buddy's house? Now you don't have to. Come to Royal River Casino, where the poker action is hot and the winning is even hotter. Royal River has expanded its poker room, now located in the old bingo hall. Enjoy the spacious non-smoking playing area while you win big. Royal River Poker is open Fridays through Mondays from 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. It's no bluff. Poker is back, bigger than ever at Royal River Casino in Flandreau.
Tomorrow on KDLT News Today, parents may want to keep sugary drinks out of the hands of preschoolers. Just one a day may be enough to make them overweight. We'll explain. Plus tips for a painting technique called decoupage. Join us at 6 a.m. for KDLT News Today.
I'm just not myself.
Stressed to the max.
Just hopeless.
I'm so depressed.
I'm not crazy.
What's wrong with me?
It's hopeless.
I'm just not myself.
Today there is help. Help for everyday life problems. A place to call when you don't know who to talk to. Confidential inpatient and outpatient services 24 hours a day by the region's most respected mental health professionals. Avera McKinnon Behavioral Health Services.
Just ahead on KDLT News at 10, a look at what's being called a hidden epidemic. We'll talk with families dealing with autism next.